This bass player is mobbing it. Back in the NSX. Just did the MR challenge. Kind of a bonus. The NSX is not a Spider or Roadster, correct? Type R meeting. This is a straight NSX. No tune of any kind. Let's just test out our speed here. Let's just test it out. Do a little test run. We're going up again. Could there be another NSX in the mix? There could. That wouldn't surprise me. There should, you know, otherwise it's too easy, right? Well, you know, I mean, an NSX racing in a Accord, come on now. These others should have no chance. Of course, this is just going straight. Student watching. That's not how collisions work in real life. No. So our car can handle this. Theoretically. Theoretically! are the only NSX. There's two Accords. I mean, come on now. I've got to do this. Konbanwa, Tokyo! now court. I know a Ford Type S. I don't know a Ford Type R. Ford Type S looks good. That was what year? 96, 95, a Ford Type S? That was later. It was the next body style. Two out. Cruising on in. I'm gonna save my thumb and the X button on this old control. Here we go. Too loud. Get away from my car. Watch out for that corner right there. That could have been so bad, but it wasn't. It's been so bad before, trust me. I have hit that inconveniently and had disastrous consequences. Kind of like that turn, but against faster competition, so it mattered. I can almost do whatever I want in this car, in this race. Kind of? Another wall. We're gonna be doing some walls on this one, let me tell you. And we win this, we have 30 points. Most they can have is 18. The red Integra Type R. We've got this. We've got this. SX. Can I buy a 95 Impala SS in this car? Haven't I done that already? What the hell's the matter with me? I should have bought an Impala. I mean a real Impala. Like 95, 96. Or from way, way, way back. Not that other shit. Better cheddars. I'm gonna have some cheddar with lunch. At the Safeway earlier today, day. Got me some chips, some groceries. I still have Wawa in my caca. We will orbit the planet at maximum velocity. Rebel base will be in range in 15 minutes. This will be a day longer. You will see the end of Kenobi. It will soon see the end of the film. That's a lie. Darth Vader is a shithead, by the way. He's usually wrong. He sounds good, but he'll mess it up. Tactically, he's an idiot. Strategically, he's an idiot. I mean, the lightsaber, but militarily, Darth Vader is dumb. But when you're 4 years old, that guy is cool. Yeah, that's right. Reason. What the hell is up with that? Okay, we're gonna just post. GG! Okay. And we have Super Speedway! We still have. Wait, or did we already do. No, we haven't done it. Gravy. Best gravy in San Jose, Bida, Wyoming. Bite of Wyoming. Thank me later. Thank me later. Go to Bida, Wyoming right now. Unless it's Sunday morning, you ain't getting in for a minute. Let me tell you, there will be lines if it's still there. I hope it's still there. I haven't been there in, when was the last time I was at Bida, Wyoming? It's been at least a decade and a half. Yeah, okay. We have this in the bag. This is in the bag. Yay. Part is over. All we have to do is drive in a straight line. We can even hit the wall. It's gravy. four laps, we win, we get $5,000. Mathematically, we will win the championship. The Type R Beginner League in NSX. Yeah, if only it was that easy. Have I ever seen an NSX Type R in real life? With my own two eyes, probably not. Probably not. I don't think I've seen an Accord Type R for that one. I'd rather see the NSX. First year NSX came out. Oh, wow. Shit. I guess if I had to throw out a year, I'd say 95 for sure. But it must have been out earlier. This car looks good. Not the way I drive it, but it looks good. In real life, trust me, it looks good. Just by itself, looks good. It's a gas guzzler. Yeah, I mean, I don't know what miles per gallon is, but it looks good. Stay on the road, bro. I'll make a mental note of that. Stay on the road. That's how we do it. Well, it's sloppy, but how else? To approach that and maintain a good speed. That's a lot higher than theirs. I don't know. Probably something similar to what I'm doing here, right? Except for that one's more acute. How wide is this? Yeah. That was fun. We have it in the bag. All we have to do is finish. Let's finish. One more. Una más, genio. Una más. Ran into the Mugen power sign in an NSX Type R. That's cool! Shouldn't we get a plus something or other for that? For hitting the wall? No! For reading the sign! We're in a Honda. Mugen power! Whoops, wrong button. We are casually driving at 110 miles an hour in an Acura NSX Type R in Tokyo. What would I rather be doing in Tokyo than driving a car? Anything. I don't want to drive a car in fucking Tokyo. That's the last place I want to drive a car. First of all, on the other side, it's Tokyo. Look how busy that is. I'll walk. I'll take the metro, the train. I don't know what it's called, but I have the map. I have the map. I don't have it here, but I have the map. I'm not driving in freaking Tokyo. If I did, I would bring my car to a Shinto temple and have them bless the freaking car, which they do. Bless my car. The way I drive, shit! Either bless it or curse it, one or the other, but I need some help. What I need some help is on the licenses. That's what I need. This game has tougher licenses than Final Fantasy XII. Speedrun kind of shit. Not that I've ever done that, but it's hard. Exorcism 4 is a lot easier than this because it has B-spec. So someone else can drive your freaking car. But you still get the rewards. How about that? Most of the time, some of the time. We are mobbing in the last race. Race Street. Yeah, there's a street called Race Street right around here. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. It is the exits I might look for if I was looking for a good drive-through taqueria in downtown San Jose. I get off around Race Street. It's pricey. It used to be cheap. I used to live there 20 years ago playing this game. You know, hit up the drive-through, get a couple burritos, get some beans, get some rice. Head home. After working at HPZ. Go back to work and do it again. To be a little stupid at the end, but it didn't work. Good. Good. Okay, what are my spoilers? We get school. We don't have a trophy room. Make it good! Make it good! Come on! Come on! Come on! What the hell is that? Is this an Integra? Is it a type? Oh, what am I gonna do with that? It's an FF. It's a type something. RSX. Shit. That's a piece of shit. That is a piece of shit.